was in prayer and I was trying to see God's face before I film anything, so I wasn't certain if I should keep filming videos or if I should just stop and just focus on my blog and stuff. But I prayed about it and I said, God, I'm not gonna film any video until you answer my prayer. And it took a while, but it happened, so I'm back. That means God answered, and yeah, so I'm really happy to be back, and I'm super, 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 super excited. As you can see, Isabella is here. She's really happy. If you hear some giggling, it's her. So it's all about my weight loss, guys. Well, I'm trying to lose weight. I didn't lose weight yet. I did lose weight, but not how I want to. But if it's your first time watching my video, I just want to say welcome. My name is Marie and you're in the right place. Okay, so don't forget to subscribe, like and share this video if you like it. And if you have somebody struggling like me to lose weight, you can send the person that video so we can try to motivate each other and lose weight together. I've been trying to lose weight since I gave birth. The crazy thing is that 7 days after I gave birth, you guys, I was already at the gym, which is crazy. Which is 1 week after I gave birth. I was in so much pain, but I still kept going. I wanted to lose the weight. After I gave birth, I was 185 pounds, which was a lot. But now I'm 169 pounds, which is better. But it's not where I wanna be. I wanna be at least at 135, okay? So I have to work harder and cut the sugar, fast food, and everything, you know? So this journey gonna be hard, but I'm willing to do it. So if you guys can see the lights in my TV, it's all the lights I have in front of here. So yeah, so one thing I do is that I write down every single thing, like my water, how much water I should drink a day, and what I should eat, my breakfast idea. Somebody's excited. So breakfast idea, lunch ideas, and everything I should be doing. So I write down every single thing in my little books right here. And I have a couple of apps that I use. I'm gonna put them right after you see my face. I'm gonna put pictures of before and after, and I'm gonna share with you so many things. So every 4 weeks I'm gonna have updates, okay, of my weight, my inches that I lose and everything, and maybe pictures, I'm not certain, but maybe some pictures we guys gonna see. So I'm 169 and I can't wait to lose all this weight. So the reason why I put it on here, I just feel like I don't wanna give up on my journey. So if I put it public out there, it's gonna motivate me not to give up. So that's the reason why I put it here. It's super personal. Like, I feel ashamed, kinda, because I really abused my body and I hate what I did to my body, because my body is the temple of the Lord and I feed it with terrible stuff like ice cream, burgers, a lot of pastas. I didn't take care of the temple of God, and which is really, really bad. But I promised to the Lord that I'm gonna take care of my body and lose all the weight and look my best for me and my baby. And I wanna maybe help somebody else out there. I'm not a fitness guru, so please. But I will be working out. I have the couple of apps that I use. They are Infinity Fit, LifeSum, and many more. I'm gonna put them so soon. So yeah, I'm really trying to lose weight and it's not easy. So remember, I'm 169 and my goal is to be 135 in 12 weeks. Whew, it's gonna be so hard, but I'm willing to do everything I can. So one thing I wanna do is that every time I'm gonna lose weight, I wanna buy myself something, like a new pair of shoes, a new skirt, a new thing, you know, like I really want to get myself something, but I don't want to reward myself with food because it's not good. But I do want to reward myself and keep going and keep pushing. And you know, like my birthday is coming really soon. Oh my god, I'm excited. I'm gonna be 23 years old, so I really want to lose all the weight and I want to take a lot of pictures for my birthday. So yeah, so I'm gonna give you more details very soon, but keep watching the whole video. I'm gonna give you pictures, the apps, and I'm also gonna have a lot of recipes on my blog www.modestinandcoffee.com. Bye guys.